Detailing movement and things like that. So our judge, Mr. Nicholas, today is